Hey, this is Brickzar, and want to do an update. This is just a quick video to show our Lego haul from the Lego store. Actually, this was from two trips. It's kind of a small lot, but I don't usually like paying full price for Lego anyway. So we just picked up enough to get at least the $35 to get the free helicopter. So you get this, and my son couldn't wait to go ahead and start building it, the set 30222, the helicopter. He built that in the car. And we got a mug. And this is the video I just did before this one. This is my pick-a-brick box. And when I get home, we'll open that up. But I got that. And we got this Galaxy Squad set 70701. Got two of these. I don't know where the other one went. They were on clearance, $7.98. The little lunch box. Unfortunately, these, you can't stack them. It's flat on the bottom. It doesn't have where you can put the studs, but it's a pink brick. This was half off, the pink brick keychain. And then our second visit, we got two pick-a-brick boxes. This creator set, the house, the small college, small cottage, 31009.
This guy seems like he's in college.
Oh, yeah. That's the size of a house that you could afford to rent when you're in college. All right, and then we got two more pick-a-brick boxes, which this one looks very similar to the first one I got. I was drawn to the, I got probably 1,000 of those gems. Those are the,
Ruby.
Yeah, I forgot the part number. I got a bunch of 1x2 tiles, a bunch of 1x1 30-degree slope cheese pieces, some 1x1 round orange bricks, some of the trans orange cheese pieces, and some trans clear.
Is that the one that you dropped in the store?
No, yeah, I dropped this. Very embarrassing. We were in line, and I let go of it for just a second, and it just tilted over, and all the pieces on the top came out, which was my levers and a bunch of 1x1 plates. Not plate, yeah.
Clear.
Yeah, the clear plates, and you couldn't see them. A little girl helped me pick them up, and I felt bad. I should have bought her something. Little one-year-old, one-and-a-half-year-old girl helped me pick them up. She's so sweet. But anyway, then this is the one Jacob picked out. He got a variety of pieces, a lot of cool pieces. You notice we got a lot of smaller pieces.
Yeah, I really wanted the chairs.
Yeah,
I'm attracted to them for some reason.
Yeah, he got about 30 of the red chairs or more. And then a bunch of other variety of pieces. So you got a little bit of air in there.
Yeah.
But as for price per piece, I think the ones that I got, these 1x1s, those all always end up being a good value. Those are, $14.99?
Yeah.
And if you bring your container, you can get a discount. Unfortunately, I didn't have I have two containers at home.
Yeah, you should have.
But keep that in mind. If you go Lego Pick-A-Brick, bring your container back, your empty container, you can refill it, and you get about a 50-cent discount. Oh, yeah. And we also got, we went back to the store, we got another helicopter. Don't open this one. And the Lego Blue base plate. And keep in mind, if you see this on eBay, this is all it is a base plate. It does not come with all those pieces you see there.
It's for, like, design or something?
The salesman said, "Would you like to buy a base plate?" And I was like, "Oh, I'll get a blue one because they're $5." So I didn't need it to get.
C type.
Yeah. The green ones are very easy to come across, but the blue ones, you don't get those as much. But anyway, that's a brief video for our Lego haul from the Lego store, Imagination Center in Florida at Disney, downtown Disney. It's by far the coolest Lego store that I've been to.
Yeah.
We've been to three in Georgia and one in Florida. It's the only ones we've been to. But the three in Georgia pretty much stink. I shouldn't say that. The best one in Georgia is at Discovery Mills. The one at Phipps Plaza is overpriced and very poor selection. And then there's a new one in Alpharetta at North Point Mall. It's a little smaller than the one even at Discovery Mills.
Is that the one at the Discovery Center? The one
No, the Discovery Center is at Phipps Plaza.
Yeah,
it's near Atlanta, Buckhead area. It's not worth going, although they do have the attractions that you can do there. But if you're going to drive to go to a Lego store, the one in Disney is awesome. Because not only can you go to the Lego store there, but you can also do all the other stuff, Disney stuff around there. And it doesn't cost anything to go to Downtown Disney. It's free to park there and everything. And then you can go tour the shops, the Disney shops. But the Lego store is by far the coolest, and I'll post some videos later of the, some of the pictures we took there. They have a lot of more models.
My favorite model is the Brickley Loch Ness Monster.
Yeah, that was a good one. That was a good one. All right, well, that's our Lego haul. I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching, Brickley. Look, no one's in front of the Duplo section.